Welcome back to my videos. Today, I want to show you how you can give a new look to your plain looking yarn. But before that, please give me thumbs up and you can also check out my other videos in my YouTube channel. And don't forget to click subscribe button. Now, what you need is 2 balls of yarn. To get started, you need to grab both tails of your yarn and work it into slip knot. Make sure you work with both of your yarn every time you crochet. For this tutorial, I'm using a plain color of white. It's kind of boring to me to start my new project, cause I have this leftover yarn with me after I'm finished my other project. So I decided to combine it with this grey thick yarn, which I think it will blend so well with my chunky yarn. You can pick 2 different color or any size that you have. It's much better if you can pick the different size of yarn to make it blend naturally when you crochet together. But it's fine if you had it both the same size of yarn. Just work into it. You can also combine 3 yarn together if you think it's working. It doesn't matter actually, it's your piece. Just have fun working into it. Now, I will crochet a few more rows and I will show you how it will look like at the end of this video. Sample after I crochet a few rows. As you can see, both front and back side are looking much better than my older yarn, right? It's blend so well with these 2 colors. So now you can also start your own project. Please give me your love by like this video and please check out my other videos as well. and don't forget to subscribe. See you again in my next video.